So we can get people to, we can get governments and the international community to move, to do something. Assad is a terrorist. Does it, what makes him different from ISIS? Nothing. He's killing, they killing. There's no difference. They both are brutal. We have to stop both of them. But we have to it's, he's the head of the snake. We have to cut this head as soon as possible. Otherwise, we don't know what's going to happen.
You know. And